Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Happy 2020. It is a new decade, it is a new year, and I'm so excited to be here with you guys. I have nothing to reveal today. I just wanted to talk to you guys and let you guys know what my ambition. I can't talk. Anyway, I want to let you guys know what my ambitions, my goals, everything I want to succeed this year, and I'm just really excited just to sit down with you guys and to talk with you. But first things first, if you guys don't know me already, my name is Eric. This is my channel, Eric Yee TV. I'm gonna do a lot of videos in regards to unboxings, luxury, fashion, lifestyle, just me, myself, and I, and everything in between. And so if you guys haven't already, click that subscribe button and join my family. If not, do whatever you guys what you guys want to do, because it's 2020.
No.
But it's 2020. It's January, and I wanted to tell you guys my goals so that way you guys can hold me accountable and I can hold myself accountable for these things. But my first goal is to be consistent with my creative outlet. So creative outlet means you guys, my YouTube family, my Instagram, my social media. If you guys don't know already, I have a art page called Eric Yee TV period artist, and it's pretty much just a collection of pictures that I found online, and I pretty much sparkle the shit out of it. So a lot of you guys are familiar with Sarah Shaquille, so I got a lot of inspiration from her, and she is amazing. And so I pretty much just do what she does. I follow in her footsteps. I think it's really fun. But anyway, other than that, so I wanted to be more creative with my outlet. That means updating my YouTube more consistently, my art page, my personal Instagram, interacting with you guys a little bit more. That would be literally amazing. And then my second goal for 2019,
I'm about to beat this up,
is to be more active. In the beginning of 2019, I was 145 pounds. And the ending of 2019, I am now 175 to 180, so I've definitely gained a lot of weight. I don't feel as confident. My skin has been breaking out, and it's just appearance-wise, I don't feel as confident as I usually do. So I would like to not really exercise more, but hold myself accountable to be a little bit more physical, if that means going to the gym or going to do hikes, walking around more, walking with my dogs more, and everything like that. And so I just really wanted to be a little bit more accountable for that as well. And those are probably the two main goals that I have for this year and for this decade. I don't know why I should only stop for this year, but other than that, I just really wanted to talk to you guys about everything and anything. And so the one thing that I actually do want to talk to you guys about is the new Gucci and Disney collaboration. Like, are we in love or are you not? What do you guys feel about it? I love it. I want everything from the pajama silk sets, to the bags, to the leather goods, to the hats, to the tops, to the ready-to-wear, everything. I'm a huge Disney fan. My girlfriend and I used to actually have annual passes, and we used to do the whole Disney pin collecting thing. We used to attend all the events, and so this collection is based off the Year of the Rat, if you guys don't know. And so I am 100% thinking and considering on buying that collection. I know it's very seasonal. A lot of people actually told me they don't like it. And I don't give a f-. I really do like it. I think it is an amazing collection. And if you ask me, it does actually resemble a lot of the merchandise that is already in the Disney parks. However, to me, this is like a once-in-a-lifetime thing. I don't know when Gucci will ever collaborate with Disney ever again. or any other brand, which it's highly unlikely, but I want to get it while I can. I don't want to regret it. If I don't like it in the future, then I'll sell it or, you know, just have it in my collection, but I don't want to miss out on this chance. You only live once. You never know what's going to happen, and so money comes and goes, so I'm really, really considering on buying any of the Gucci items regarding the Disney collaboration, and so I don't know. What do you guys think? Like, do you guys love it? Do you guys hate it? I think it's a really rad collection, if you ask me, and I can already picture myself just wearing it 20 million different ways. Speaking of Disney, I have no idea what I'm gonna say, actually. But 2020, ooh, I forgot, you guys. 2020 is also the year that I want to travel. I think we might go somewhere in February for Valentine's weekend. And then our 9-year anniversary is in June. So we want to plan something really big in June. And so the luxury shopping might be put on pause because homeboy ain't rich. And so other than that, I don't know. We want to go to New York because we've never been. Paris, obviously, Asia, Japan, Korea. I want to go to the Philippines. She doesn't. Just everywhere that feeds our souls, you know? And so I am really excited for the new decade, for the new year. I hope everything goes as planned. And I'm really excited for this year. I don't know. I feel really good about it. I can't wait to start it. I can't wait to get back into shape and to show you guys my tips and tricks and everything in between. But I think that's it. I just wanted to jump on here and to talk to you guys about my goals and my ambitions again, and just see where you guys stand for 2020 as well, for this new year and this new decade. Sound off in the comments below what your guys' ambitions are and what you guys are interested in accomplishing this month. And so this is the year that I'm going to set my doctor appointments, maybe speak to a therapist or whatever's, you know, and get my life situated. I mean, I haven't gone to the doctors in years. I don't even know when's the last time I've been to a dentist. Don't cancel me. I'm so sorry, you guys. And I don't even know when's the last time I've got my eyes checked. So this is the year. Massive success, health, energy. This is it. Gang, gang, 2020, here we come. But other than that, I have nothing else to say to you guys. Don't forget to talk to me in the comments. I only have like no friends to talk to. All I have is you guys. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, and I'll see you guys soon.